What's going on, guys? MGS here, gonna bring you some gameplay of Kingdom Hearts 3. Don't forget to like and subscribe, I'd greatly appreciate it. Other than that, let's get going, and I'll talk to y'all later.
It's time. The Keyblade Graveyard is up ahead.
Someone's coming.
Legend has it that darkness once covered the world. We know so little about the Keyblade War. Only that it was just the beginning. If ruin brings about creation, what then would another Keyblade War bring? When the darkness falls, will we be found worthy of the precious light the legend speaks of?
Or will all of creation be instead returned to the shadows? Today we will recreate the legend and see.
But first, your light shines far too brightly. It must be extinguished in order for the truth to be seen.
Only when your hopes have been broken by battle upon battle can the key be claimed to Kingdom Hearts.
And break you is what we shall do. It has been etched.
Look at how many there are!
Oh!
Okay, gang, get ready!
Yeah!
Everybody else has gone on ahead.
We gotta move.
Yeah. Nice.
Is everybody okay?
Come on, let's go.
Sarah!
Ven!
Sarah, we found you!
Tara, please say you're in there.
What gives, Aqua?
I know that you're not him.
Huh?
Now let our friend go!
He is their 13th!
Today is the day you all lose.
What?
Before you even face the 13, every last one of you will be torn heart from body. But fear not. The Keyblade will still be forged.
We're not gonna lose to you.
This can't be real. Huh? Oh. Huh.
Oh. Pull it together, Sora. We haven't lost them. They still have their hearts. But we have to protect them.
Right!
We stand together. Mickey, Kairi, Goofy, watch the others.
No! We should all get to safety while we still can!
It's too late for that.
It can't be. No.
Sora!
They're gone. Kairi, Donald, Goofy, the King. Gone forever. What do we do? Without them, all my strength came from them. They gave me all of it. Alone? I'm worthless. We've lost. It's over.
Sora, you don't believe that. I know you don't.
Checkmate. And so darkness prevails, and light expires. You need a new strategy.
My move, isn't it?
Huh?
It's not over.
Come on! That's not fair. I know I had you.
Yes, you nearly did. But a game's no fun if you know where it's going. There's more to light than meets the eye. I told you. Some light comes from the past.
Where am I? Hello?
The name's Chirithi, and this is the final world.
I'm Sora. What's the final world?
There's nothing else beyond this. You've wandered here more than once before on your visits to the Station of Awakening, but I let that slide. The edges of sleep and death touch, and one can't help the occasional crossover.
Wait, death?
Yes, the natural end for those whose hearts and bodies perish together. But some persist and arrive here.
My heart and body perished? Does that mean...
Something is holding you here, refusing to let you go. You're hanging by a thread.
What about my friends?
I'm afraid that no one else arrived with you. And if they're not here, they're either gone forever, or they're clinging to the world you came from.
I'm going back!
Whoa! How exactly? You can't just wander out like your other visits.
What?
I told you. The other times you came here by your own choice. This time is very different. To become your old self again and return to the real world, you'll have to piece yourself back together in this world first.
Ah! Why am I in pieces?
What? No, not literally, of course. You're conceptually in pieces. On the inside, who knows? But on the outside, you're just fine.
Oh, okay. You kind of freaked me out there.
Oh, boy. Usually, only a heart can reach the final world. But since you've clearly managed to retain some kind of form, that can only mean your body was cast into this world as well.
Okay, so then if I can find my body, that means I'll be able to go back?
Precisely. But there's a lot of you to find. You're going to be busy.
These must be pieces of me.
Thank you.
weird place. Myself back together. There's no time to waste. Almost there.
I see that you found them all.
Yep.
Then isn't it time that you left?
Oh, thanks.
What? I'm doing you a big favor here, you know. Don't push it.
Hey, Chirithi, you still look like you, right? Would you like me to help you find your pieces?
Oh, I don't work like that.
So, like, you're waiting for someone to rescue you?
Sort of.
Well, tell me who. I'll find him. Huh?
No. That's okay. He doesn't remember the past. Besides, I'm sure that he's much happier with his new friends. But I'll wait. He'll arrive here one day.
Okay. I'll be back to visit you.
What?
You and me are friends now.
Really? I've missed having friends.
Well, see you around. And thanks.
Huh?
Could I get a hint how to save the others?
Seriously? Are you a Keyblade wielder, or aren't you? Haven't you already learned how to restore someone's heart after it's been lost?
Restore their hearts? Is that the same thing as the power of waking?
I'm not sure, but give it a shot.
No. This'll take all my heart. Okay.
Look for the light in the darkness. May your heart be your guiding key.
Sora, you don't believe that. I know you don't.
Riku! Riku! Answer me! This is Herc's world. Is Riku here? There's nobody here.
Gee, I'm here.
Jiminy! You're okay!
Well, okay might be a stretch, but what are we waiting for? We need to find the others!
Right! Riku! Let's see. Thank you.
Forget the small fry. We gotta go after the one in charge. We'll never stop them all. Leave them, Sora. We gotta keep going. No need to worry, Sora. He'll return to the place he fell, like you did. We gotta focus on rescuing the others.
Okay.
That scoundrel must have fled into one of those pools of shadow that are down below us.
Where do they lead?
Well, I think they might be portals to other worlds.
Okay, maybe that's where we'll find the others.
If we hurry. We ought to search every portal the shadows control.
Yeah!
Enough!